Andy Anderson's hometown.
Andy Anderson's hometown.
Yeah. And for those who don't know who he is, he's the, in my estimation, I'm sure he's the next Tony Hawk of the world. One of the best guys on the planet right now for skateboarding. Probably the most creative, and he's from right here.
Awesome.
I'd say, yeah, one of the most humble human beings as well that I've ever had the opportunity to get to know. He goes by Authentic Andy Anderson, and I would put on that, like, that's very well, a very, very good description of him. That is him for sure.
And I think, you know, let me just focus on Andy for a second, because we're here in White Rock at the Five Corners Cafe, and, you know, Andy lives down the street, like, mile down the street. So I, like I said before, I witnessed all these things in skateboarding, and there's been game changers in skateboarding. The thing that's been the next game changer, and there's been guys that have dabbled in it, Andy Anderson, there's been nobody ever in the history of skateboarding and nobody on the planet that has been good, best in the world at three different disciplines. Freestyle skateboarding, that's really his background, right? Street skating and tranny bird skating, right? Like, never have we done that. There's been guys that have been kind of good at that, kind of good, but they accelerated in this. And thank goodness when Andy went through his teenage years and he was getting harassed by the industry, helmet kid, nerdy, this freestyle stuff, what the hell's he doing? He just stuck to it and says, I'm gonna march to my own drummer. And I'm going to just keep going the way I'm doing. And right now, guys like Stacy Peralta, George Powell, myself, all of you, Troy, like, there's so many people that support that guy, because in my whole life watching skateboarding, there's been nobody on the planet that can game change as much as he, unless you go back to the Tony Hawk and Rodney Mullen days. So Andy Anderson will be looked at in 20, 30, 40 years down the road as the Tony Hawk, as the Rodney Mullen. He's a friggin' game changer. He, I don't know if you guys have ever watched him in all the big contests lately. You look at the crowd's reaction, and he's getting a lot of crowd reaction when he's doing all this stuff. He's amazing. But when he's waiting for his scores, listen to the crowd when he's goofing off on freestyle, right? When he's spinning 360s or flipping the board, the crowd is going way more intense than when he was riding and competing. And why? Because it's so different.